Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy, KBBO. You already know the vibe, Jerry.
Cash on me, like I hit the lottery. The lottery. Hoes a trip, watch on how they follow me. Wait, honey's blue, yeah, I got them all on me. Go, 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 let's go.
What's all y'all doing? How y'all doing in your quarantine, huh? Comment down below what y'all have planned. And please comment down below what y'all want me to react to. I mean, I've been just trying to react to, I guess it doesn't have to be music related. Like, I can react to, you know, funny compilations, try not to laugh. So I don't know if you, maybe y'all watch a YouTuber that they did a prank and you want me to react to it. Let me know, like, shoot, like, what, who do y'all watch and I'll react to their videos. But, yeah, if y'all are new to the channel, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to your boy. Be a part of the YFM family over here. We get lit, you know what I'm saying? Loyal family down here. If y'all have not already, make sure y'all go check out my Instagram, Kate_VEVO. I've been making TikToks. I put some TikToks up I've been doing. Tell me what y'all think.
Always asking me what I got on. They be like, hey, Brandon, what you got on? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. This, that's, that.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the motherfucker in the house bored and I'm bored in the motherfucker in the house bored. Bored in the house, bored in the house bored. Bored in the house, bored in the house bored. I'm bored in the motherfucker in the house.
I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summon, I'ma do my lemon. You assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sticking, shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a mic off of an audience. I feel like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the.
Boy, if you don't.
But yeah, so today we're gonna be reacting to The Weeknd, In Your Eyes official video. I honestly don't listen to The Weeknd, but people were telling me I should react to this song. So we finna react to it. And yeah, we're just gonna jump right into it. If y'all remember, like I said, if y'all do want me to react to anything, y'all let me know. Let me know if y'all, what y'all want me to react to. And yeah, let's get right into the video. All right, so 3, 2, 1. Cut his hair.
When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning inside you. Oh, inside you. In your eyes, I know it hurts to smile, but you try to. Oh, you try to. You always try to hide the pain. You always know just what to say. I always look the other way.
When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning inside you. Oh, inside you. In your eyes, I know it hurts to smile, but you try to. Oh, you try to.
It's a good song. It's just it's not the really type of music I'd be listening to. I used to like The Hills by The Weeknd. I like The Hills by The Weeknd. What else did I like by The Weeknd? I don't know if y'all ever heard Wicked Games. Wicked Games by The Weeknd, or Wicked Games or something like that by The Weeknd. What else did I listen to by The Weeknd? I guess maybe Starboys featuring Daft Punk. Starboy? I remember it's Starboys. Yeah, I think it was Daft Punk. I don't remember. Or everyone, I can't feel my face when I'm with you. I mean, I guess I used to listen to those, but I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this one. I'm sorry. Nah, but honestly, I don't know how I feel about this one. It was okay. It's pretty cool. It's a radio song. See this song being played on the radio. Yeah, but if y'all did like this video, link will be down below in the description. I'll make sure to put the link. All you gotta do is click on it. Like I said before in the past, if y'all are new to the channel, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, be a part of the journey, be a part of the YFF family, and I'll see y'all in the next video.